The first action you have to bear in mind when you're an entrepreneur is cash is king. Without cash, there is no startup, there is no business, and there is no one who's willing to work with you and for you. So you need to be able to make a forecast. You don't have to be a CFO on the first stage to be able to predict your business. It may sound fancy to have a business model with all the numbers and the Excel that stretches to the horizon, but it's very important because only when you have a clear mindset of what you want to achieve, you are going to be able to evaluate how much are you deviating from it. You need to be able to forecast your sales, and you need to be able to forecast everything that's related to it. You're going to have some fixed costs and some variable costs. In summary, there are two main metrics in every single startup business case. One is the acquisition costs. And second of all, is the lifetime value of your customers. The lifetime value is not all the money that they are going to pay, it's all the money you are going to get from them, which is the contribution margin. Only when you can prove that, and in the long term, the lifetime value of your customer is higher than your acquisition costs, then you have a successful business model, and then you will have investment for sure.